account of the reasons behind his death, whether it is a murder or not, and under what circumstances additional security wasn't given to him, despite being making a complaint to the chief electoral officer, to the DGP, and to the principal secretary. So clearly, the state government is on the back foot, and going by the record, the sort of criminal record which the BSP candidate from Jaunpur has, clearly there is a lot of suspicion being raised against him. Suspicion has been raised against him by the application which was given to the CEO office, and now the Samajwadi Party has stepped in. The Chief Minister, the Samajwadi Party President Mulayam Singh has clearly demanded that Dhananjay Singh, the BSP candidate from Jaunpur, should be arrested, because the family of the deceased candidate has clearly accused Dhananjay Singh of conniving and telling him to get away from the electoral field, and also that the BSP candidate was using his political clout, his police connections, to threaten him, and that's why he has been murdered. So these are the clear allegations against the BSP
One fundamental point here also, Pranshu, is the fact that this particular gentleman, Bahadur Sonkar, had written a note, in fact, to the local authorities alleging that there was a threat to his life.
Well, of course, this complaint was received to the local authorities on 7th, to the state authorities on the 10th itself, and then again on the 11th, and there he has clearly demanded that he should be provided police protection because his life is under threat. He has accused a purple officer, that is a senior police officer posted in Jaunpur, to be threatening him, making him at least